All right, so we just gotta wait for this fatigue to get down. I guess I should get it all the way down to zero. Although I could probably get away with it being at about 30. I'm just worried, that's all. Just a little bit worried. Alright, that's fine. Alright, let's go ahead and grab some more spoons. Actually, this needs to be there. And I can now be seen in the room with it at the same time. There you go. And dig away. Dig away. So I don't actually know how to dig up. Like, I'm obviously digging forward, but I don't know how to dig a hole back up. So, that's not, actually, if I do this... It doesn't change the appearance of that. Inventory. Oh, shit, the dirt. Right. I did not consider that. That's something I'm gonna have to flush down the toilet every day. We only have one more on the trowel. Oh, what is that? Is that a rock? So I think with rocks, you can't actually dig past them. I could be wrong. Like, you have to go around them or something. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, I can't seem to dig through it. God, that's annoying. Really? Okay, we'll dig around it. That's really annoying. Use up my trowel. Trowels are useful. I like them, because now the spoons are gonna take forever. Plastic spoons. You need to brace the tunnel with supports? I can't dig at all anymore? Wait, why did it... I wonder why it told me that just then. I need another timber. I think a brace is two timber. So, I have one, I just need one more. I think there actually is a like a woodworking class a job you can do. I could be wrong about that. That lets you get timber. So it's not gonna let me go through here at all, or what? It did it again. It just told me again. Gotta brace the tunnel. Alright. Now I'm fatigued again. All this dirt, man. Alright, don't sleep just yet. Not quite yet. Foil I can use to get guard outfits, which may be useful. That actually may be incredibly useful. I may need one. After I get out over there, because I'm going to be doing this at night. And I don't want people to get all angry at me. Yeah, so I may end up doing that during the daytime. So, goals for tomorrow. Matter of fact, let's just go ahead and take care of this. We'll go ahead and go into the next day. I'll go and put my bed dummy there. All my contraband is back here, I think. As far as I can tell. Yeah, it seems like all my contraband is back there. So we'll go ahead and sleep. And we're gonna... No, I want to actually go to... Okay, apparently I can't go to sleep anymore. It may be because the day starts at 7. Let me see. It's starting to become daytime. Maybe it's 8. I don't know, they're not letting me sleep anymore. So I guess we're just waiting for daytime to come. Great. Thanks, game, for that. Oh, and also I need to get rid of this dirt. Oh, shit, inventory is full. We go ahead and throw some spoons and stuff in here. We're allowed to have spoons. It's not suspicious at all to have a whole bunch of spoons. There we go. So now I got a whole bunch of dirt. Yeah, I think this is daytime right now. We're about to go into it. Patiently waiting. There we go. These guys are losers. Wow. Who are you searching? Who are you searching, sir? Count time. Not me. Right, they're fine. Let me go flush this stuff down the toilet. This is dirt. So, yeah, if you clog the toilet, they'll come right there. Right there. If you clog the toilet like that, they search it. And so that's why I don't want to do it in my room. That would be highly unfortunate. We don't need more spoons, I don't think. I just want to buy things from these people. There's a couple people selling nothing I need. God damn it. Was it you I just talked to? It was you, okay. Alright, we're gonna go, first we're gonna search him, nothing useful. Alright, timber is the first thing, and hopefully another trowel, if I can. I don't know what it takes to make a candle. But I need one of those. Candle would be very nice. I think you need a lighter. And toilet paper? Maybe? I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. I'll figure it out. Don't worry. Don't fret. It'd be nice if they just had all the crafting recipes in the game so I could just look it up. I don't know why they don't. I mean, they already have some of them. I can... Like, some of them are on here, but you just have to find them in the world, and that's kind of stupid, because I think the idea is to memorize them. Also, there's a prisoner stash up there. I don't know what that is. That's interesting. Nothing useful here, either. Were there any lighters? I don't know if I saw any lighters. For researching, because I wasn't paying attention properly the first time. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, a wire! Wait, no. That may be it. Okay, so it's a wire, it's a battery. And something else. Maybe it's just a wire and a battery. That you need. Hmm. Something requires a water and a battery. I don't know what it is. A wire and a battery. Hmm. I think wire... That was premium toilet paper, I think, back there. That's a newer item. Okay, so we got that. Let's go ahead and actually see if we can get a guard outfit. We're gonna need the... foil. Foil and the duct tape, I believe, are what we need. So let me go ahead and... How do we craft? Here we go. One more intellect is required. Alright, let's go get that that intellect there. There's one more. Go ahead and stick that. Go ahead and stick that in there. Yeah, stop getting pissy at me, guys. I'm going. Alright, we'll just get this a little higher. What was it at, by the way? Alright, so I guess it needed to be at 50. Slowly dropping. You gotta work on it every day. I didn't do it. I skipped Intelligence Day. Alright, I actually need it right now. So... Contraband pouch. This will allow me to go through metal detectors with contraband. Without them going off. Here we go. Alright. Damn it. By the way, that's the ventilation system. You can see it by climbing on stuff. So that's pretty cool. I still don't have that timber. I need that. I really need that timber. Damn it. Sometimes the buttons don't register properly in this game. It's kind of annoying. Just an annoying thing I noticed once. Let me go ahead and set it up for the next day. Oh shit, hold on. No, I actually need to hold on to a guard outfit. Can you... I'm doing it wrong. Isn't that nice? Alright. Actually, I did that wrong too. Well, there you go. Anyway. I have a guard outfit now, and it didn't set off the metal detector. So I should probably flip that back here. Can you close the damn thing? There we go. Alright, guard outfit. I can wear that instead of my current outfit. It'll allow me to walk around at night for a period of time. People will catch on eventually. Let's see. I still need that timber. Actually, you know what? I don't need the contraband pouch on me right now. Let's go ahead and leave here. Alright. Who is selling things? The toilet is still all messed up here. We'll be able to figure it out when we're doing this. Strength needs to be a little higher. When they all rush in here, you're selling stuff, but you're out of range. Man, nothing good. Nothing I need. Ricky, what do you got for me? Nothing? Come on! You're killing me here, Ricky. Okay. I need you to work with me, man. Get some timber so I can build better tunnels. That would be nice. I ran out of energy just in time there. And these people suck. I'm disappointed with your selection of goods, okay? If you're gonna fight, at least fight with things I want, so I can go collect it off you later. I've already searched all these. Man, alright. I'm trying to think where else you can get... I'm gonna go see if there's a woodworking class. Go have a look-see here. The job board. There is... not. There's not. Alright. I was just making up stuff that's... highly disappointing. I could do metal shop. But I don't need anything in metal shop. Need woodworking, man. Is that visitation? I hear a fight. I heard what sounded like a fight. This thing is still clogged. It still has my dirt in it. Awesome. Alright, so down here I don't think there's anything else. Yeah, there's nothing over here. Yeah. Alright, so I'm hoping I don't need my timber tonight. It's possible I don't need it. No new items. Alright, let's go back and work on my tunnel a little bit more. See what we can do until then.